Hi, welcome back to Evil Sunday. Coming up next is Brand New Shipwrecked, and there's a wedding. Yeah, a wedding.
First though, she was 1/7 of an S club. He wasn't. Together though, they battle all manner of scary monsters every Saturday night. Plus, in real life, they got engaged last Christmas.
Wasn't that nice?
It's the stars of ITV1's Primeval, Hannah Spearritt and Andrew Lee Potts. Welcome them. Welcome them. Guys, welcome to T4. It's brilliant to see you as ever. Happy Easter, by the way.
Thank you very much. Happy Easter to you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for spending it with us instead of your families.
Help yourself to eggs there. Just not the ones in the front there for decoration.
Okay.
So, Primeval on ITV1 on Saturday nights. Now series 3. Fantastic. Congratulations.
Thank you.
An achievement. For anyone who hasn't seen it, why should we be tuning in?
Because it's great.
Yeah.
So, done.
But in last night's episode, it was quite intense because Cutter got killed off, and that's that's the team leader.
It is.
Yeah. Are either of your characters, can you handle stepping into their boots?
The next episode, it's really nice how the show progresses now because I suppose it opens the whole team up to a much more ensemble piece.
Right.
And the next episode is obviously about how we handle that and how we, pull together as a team. But we do need help, and it is coming in the form of...
Yeah, we've got some great new characters.
Form of...
Somebody else?
Somebody else.
Interesting.
Wow.
We've actually got a clip of next week's episode, which sees you come face-to-face with something that looks like a T-Rex. But no, it's bigger. It's scarier. It's a freaking G-Rex.
G-Rex.
OMG! Check this out.
Connor.
Really quickly, tell them what you thought the G stood for in G-Rex, so urban, tell them.
Gangster.
It should.
We'll get it sorted.
Yeah, get it done, Andrew.
Guys, scary stuff. I'm guessing that the monsters are computer generated.
Most of them are. That one wasn't.
Is it weird?
I nearly believed you.
Is it weird acting to thin air? I mean, could you act, say, oh, there's a pterodactyl there now?
Brilliant. Wow. Good.
I think that says it all.
Would you have a guy there going?
We have a guy called Dave, actually, for the first time this year. And he was fantastic. He was the creature standing, and that's what it said on the call sheet every day.
He basically becomes everything.
Everything.
Like,
he'd never done it before. He'd just been a normal actor standing before, but he just took the role. So it was fantastic.
What do you mean he'd be like...
star of the show.
What a job!
Yeah, he's like everything, man. And we got him a T-shirt at the end of the show saying Dave the Lodge.
Yeah, because one time he had to be a lodge, which was not as exciting. You just had to stand there and... be a lodge.
Be a lodge.
Sorry. I want to meet Dave. Yeah, I love him.
Abby, your character, she kicks butt. Let's just say it.
Yeah.
Does Hannah kick butt in real life?
My butt.
Does she kick your butt? It's okay if she does.
Yeah.
You want to talk about it on TV?
But not in general.
Yeah. But I do hear that you kick rocks.
Not really.
Okay.
I like keeping fit. But I'm definitely in no way a kickboxer.
Okay.
No.
You two are going out in real life, aren't you?
That was really sweet that he said that.
Nice, being gentle. You go out in real life.
Yes.
Has anybody ever said you look quite similar?
No.
We think.
Because people tend to go for people they look like.
Really?
They just say that. What we think
is scary similar. Like, almost so. Almost...
Have you checked the bloodline?
Yeah.
That's all he's saying.
We don't look similar at all, do you think?
I think there's something there.
Come on.
Very much. Yeah. You're messing with our
minds. You're both very attractive. That's all I'm saying.
Beautiful people finding each other.
Watch your step, Hannah. That's all I'm saying. Boy's mine. Wow, that was really gay.
But you are.
Nah.
Absolutely. But you are engaged in real life, which is extremely grown up of you. Well done.
Yeah. Thank you.
And that's exciting, and you live together, and it's all lovely.
Yeah, it's all grown up, and exciting, we laid a lawn yesterday.
You laid a lawn yesterday.
Yeah, we put some turf down.
Yeah.
So if you go to work and you're like killing dinosaurs, when you go home, you just need to lay some grass
down. Lay some grass.
I'd say it to anybody out there who needs to, you know, de-stress. Yeah. It's very therapeutic. Laying lawn.
Gardening is totally massive.
I've got my herbs growing in the garden as well. I've got my blueberry bush growing.
Yeah.
Good for you.
That's pretty good. Sorry to bring it up. I'm sure very bored.
You can ask what I want to know, aren't you?
S Club.
What are you, obviously, you're not a successful actress. What are the other guys up to? We haven't got that long, so tell us quick.
Quickly, Three in America working.
Three of them are singing again.
They are.
Yes.
They're singing again.
Joe and Bradley and Paul are doing university gigs.
I think so, yes. I've not been.
Who have you missed out? Tina, what's Tina doing?
Tina is working on music. Okay. So,
Andrew, have you met them all?
Have a sing song? Probably at one stage, yeah. We see John quite a lot, but I've probably met them all at different points in my life.
Yeah.
Wow.
I've seen them all.
What an answer.
Singing songs and stuff.
Guys, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you, guys. You've been fantastic.
Thank you.
Andrew Lee Potts and Hannah Spearritt.
Happy Easter.
Pleasure.
All right, now it's time for Shipwrecked. And be warned, the harsh environment of island living drives the islanders to kill a pig to get some much-needed protein into their diet, which isn't a laughing matter.